LPs considerados depressivos, como é que foi o reencontro com a brincadeira e a descontração de Upstairs Room e Love Cats?
The music of the night that was a bit dark as stuff, but like iconography, was dark because we felt like that. The group hadn't had an atmosphere within it that was like that. And it just changed as we changed. I mean, everyone changes constantly. It's natural. It's therefore, I mean, the music tends to reflect the state of mind that exists with what I'm under then, or maybe more particularly my state of mind. So I suppose I must have been happier.
Vocês tocaram no Greenpeace. Qual a ligação do grupo com o movimento ecológico?
I've been a member of Greenpeace for a few years. It's just, we were asked to do it. We were asked a lot to do benefit concerts. If we can do them and we agree with the basic principles involved, then we usually do them. But we did the concerts for Greenpeace and we did one for C&D as well last year, which was a mistake. But as long as it's not an overtly political movement and we agree with the basic principles involved, we do quite a few benefits. We just, it's not like a lot of other groups, we don't go around saying that we're doing this.